I got red shot. Fuck.
Thank you. enemies on the way! Get ready! Here we go! Stay inside! It's safe here!
Is that all you got, girly?
Put that up!
Doors close, what lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland. The smoldering remains of a nation full of cruelty, hypocrisy, and faithlessness.
I'm scared. God, I'm so scared.
You need to do something.
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Help me! Hold fire to take our weapons!
tied to another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy! Get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
Protect the consoles or we'll lose more people!
Get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
Protect the consoles or we'll lose more people!
Evacuate in an orderly manner.
I'm going after the center!
Grandma!
Evacuation. Multiple system failure.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Caution. Warning. Caution. Caution. Emergency. Electrical system offline. Warning.
Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
System offline.
That's not a bad idea. Rook, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Evacuation. Danger. Emergency. Danger. System failure. Electrical system offline.
Light it up!
Danger. Protected. Carbon monoxide detected. Smoke detected.
Deputy, backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
Evacuation.
inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Override must be engaged to open the hatch. Override must be engaged to open main hatch. Override must be engaged to open main hatch. Evacuation. Override must be engaged to open main hatch.
Never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. but he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Deputy, you just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.